Hi, this is the Preacher of Spice, and we have a special edition taking place today. And so, I'm out with some people and my family today. And Mr. Brad Worden, his camera person, I think is setting me up. So I've got a special guest here today, and it is Mr. Brad Worden.
I'm being ready.
And so we are going to do the, what's it called? The Blazing Chicken Challenge? Blazing Challenge. And so, where are we here in Oshkosh? Buffalo Appleton. Wild
Appleton.
Wings.
Appleton.
Appleton. Buffalo Wild Wings in Appleton. And so we're doing the challenge together. And so we're going to give this here a shot. And this is the hottest wings that they've got. All right, we've got 5 minutes.
They're going to read us the rules.
Yes.
So you guys have 5 minutes to eat them, and then you have to not touch your face or anything for the next minute afterwards. You can't drink anything. After that minute, you're free to drink and touch your face as much as you like, but until then, we're going to do it. And then we'll have to take your wings afterwards to make sure that you ate all the meat.
So they can't even wash their face either.
No. Oh.
For 1 minute, you have to sit there and keep everything down.
Five-minute challenge with a one-minute afterburn.
No wiping your face.
And no touching, no wiping, no nothing. All right.
All
right.
No drinking.
No drinking. All right, here we go.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Go. They are good. Go. Hard to get it down. Too much chewing. I can eat that fast.
Go ahead.
check out my YouTube channel. It's Mr. Brad Worden. I'm rated top 10 in the world right now on spicy things.
Okay, eat that, man.
You're almost there. You can do it. You got one.
You got it.
Milk isn't going to help.
Milk?
I'm good for now, too.
You want some water to add to that?
Oh, 1 minute burn right now.
I'll drink some soda. Is feeling the burn, but now it's my challenge because I have to go and do a trouble bubble yet today.
And something else.
Woo, my lips are burning.
A person likes to torture me.
My lips are burning.
Yeah. Oh.
Thanks.
We did it. We get free milk and ice cream. Which I probably don't need right away, but...
Wow, that was a good challenge. Whoa.
But I do need a good old-fashioned napkin, as my face is frying.
Here you go. Grab a napkin. Grab a coup.
Can you have some ice cream?
I'll
grab those napkins.
Thank you.
Yep, well, anyhow. Mr. Brad Worden, Preacher of Spice.
We did it.
A hat challenge at Buffalo Wild Wings, 10 wings, 5 minutes. Wow, my lips are on fire. Tongue is on fire. Ooh-wee.
But again, I think this was a sabotage because was not intended. And now we have to go chew gumballs later.
Oh, yeah.
In this place, are you going to be able to do it?
I don't know. That's the camera person. Set us both up, I believe.
It's true.
So she keeps saying, I'm innocent. But anyhow, Buffalo Wild Wings, Appleton, Wisconsin, Mr. Brad Worden, Creature of Spice.
We'll see you in a little bit.
Challenge, and y'all have a blessed day.